Welcome to DAV Model Public School, Sita Savangi, in our e-learning classes. Dear students, I am your mathematics teacher, Mrs. Rajni Sayed. Today in standard 5th, we will see simplification of numerical expression. In this, we will today see the numerical expression involving decimals. Dear student, you have solved decimal addition and subtraction. Now we have to solve decimals having all the four mathematical operations. Okay. Now, this is the given question in which we have all the four mathematical expression. So what we will do? Yes, we will use Dimas rule. In Dimas rule, first we have D for division. So what we will do first? First we will divide. Okay. Now, 0.6 divided by 0.3. What will get? Yes, 0.6 into 10. 0.3 into 10, that is 6 by 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. So answer is 2. So rest expression as it is and the answer of division is 2. Now D mass. Now comes M. M means multiplication. So we will multiply now. 1.2 into 0.5, 12 fives are 60 and decimal after 2 digits. So answer will be 0.60. Then we will get 2.3 plus 0.6 minus 2. Dimas, then comes addition. We will add 2.3 plus 0.6 is 2.9 minus 2. Now 2.9 minus 2 is 0.9. Got it? Isn't it simple? Okay, let's see one more example. In this, we have 2.5 divided by 5 into 0.4 plus 2. Tell me, what we'll do first? Yes, we will divide. Now, 2.5 divided by 5 is? We'll multiply numerator and denominator by 10. We'll get 25 upon 50. That is 1 by 2, but 1 by 2 is nothing but 0.5. So answer is 0.5 into 0.4 plus 2. Now what we'll do? We'll multiply. Okay. Now what is 0.5 into 0.4? 5 fours are 20 and decimal after 2 digit. So answer is 0.2 plus 2. So now addition will be 2.2. Got it, children? Let's see one more example for your better understanding. Here again we are having all the four operations in which we have multiplication twice. Okay, so what we will do first, children? First we will divide. 0.12 divided by 0.2 is 0.12 into 100. Now after decimal we are having 2 digits, so we multiply by 100. So, we will get 12 upon 20. That is 4 threes are 12, 4 fives are 23 by 5. Answer is 0.6. So, 1.8 into 2.4 minus all as it is in the division. In place of division, we will get 0.6. Now, what we will do? Yes, we will multiply. But here we are having 2 multiplication. So we multiply that simultaneously. So answer will be 1.8 into 2.4 will be 4.32 and 2 into 2.1 is 4.2. Okay, then we will add. For addition, what I have done, children, I have taken both the terms for adding together. 4.32 plus 0.2 minus 4.2. Okay, now what is the addition of 4.32 plus 0.2? That is 4.52 minus 4.2. Okay, now the answer will be 0.32. Okay, dear students, I hope this is clear to you all. That's all for now. We'll see now assignment. This you have to solve in your notebook using Dimas rule. Okay, student, understood? That's all for today. थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।